Alright, we'll be inside row.
Alright, here we are in the NIS Open for their Bank America 500 at Charlotte for 167 laps. I'm starting 27th out of 29 cars, car number 26. Did not bother qualifying. Same strategy as usual, hang in the back. I think my setup is decent for long runs, I think. And I'll just go from there. Hopefully there's some attrition and then I can be there at the end. But we'll find out. You're going to hear team speak, a few people are running, and you're going to hear iRacing chat. Yes, Robert.
Ditto.
Resumed.
What?
No, I'm just kidding. That would be some crap, wouldn't it?
Yep.
I'm gonna say good luck from APC/aftermath.
No balls. Or it's not dead zone. It's dead zone, by the way.
Behind that six. Alright, behind that nine.
Oh my god.
Alright, behind that 11. Alright, behind that 24.
Oh man. Wow, no, you.
No balls.
Oh, those Bionic guys are 24. Having fun. Apparently, Tyler's peak thing, they were claiming that he was receiving a set of us from another team when that hasn't been true, but they're kind of having fun with it.
Alright, bud. Make sure those rear tires are good cleaned up. We are coming to the green. Nice smooth shift. I'll tell you where they're at.
Alright, here we go.
Green.
I'm gonna stay high going into 3 and 4 here.
What the hell's that guy doing?
I don't know.
You stay high?
I am self door, no runs in your mirror. All clear, no run. Door. And clear, great job.
I can't believe that.
Oh my god.
Track bars on under like 6.5 on both sides.
I mean, it looks really bad in the garage. I mean, the tire wear.
Already?
It's. Jesus
Christ. I gotta think it's down low if you don't stand out too wide to the bottom.
The right heights are so high.
I know it.
Jason keeps up, he won't be top
slit. 21, why would you speed up when you see cars wrecking right in front of us?
Yeah.
Yep, it's 6,500 volt track bars.
Trying to make them.
Oh my god.
Hopefully the night's like
so slow.
I feel bad for this. I feel bad. You're a second off. Jesus Christ.
On the bright side, car feels good to me.
That's good.
Behind that 28.
I know it sucks, but you just need to finish it out if you can.
We'll see.
What's your car number right here?
Is it least drivable?
27.
Yeah, you gotta finish it out.
Start making adjustments, man.
Oh yeah, you can do that too.
Take a big L of swing and it'll dig. You just have to get the car low.
If you're loose, you gotta do like 4 clicks. If you're tight, you gotta do like 4 clicks.
And you got both rears now, so you can bring the whole rear down or lift the whole rear up or something. Maybe push the front down. I don't know, you can do something. Try it. take a bunch of pit stops.
The right heights are 407, 431 up front, 708, 731.
We're about to see what kind of crew chief you're really made of.
We're taking air pressure out.
What's the tape, man?
40. That was the one thing I changed on it. Everything else is Kansas fixed.
What are you doing? Oh, man. That's funny.
Oh, no. You got Kansas in there?
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Behind that gate.
But you'll finish top 20. Everybody's gonna wreck out anyways.
Yeah, there'll be plenty of wrecks.
Adam almost died.
He missed it?
Yeah, by not a lot. The guy just self spun right in front of him.
I'm telling y'all, my crap looks better.
Good.
I'm telling you, Adam's gonna get up there no matter what. Because his car is pretty damn fast on long run.
Man, I hope it's not gonna be that close.
This set that you have right here, I think
every five laps.
Hopefully not. But most likely it will.
There's no reason for a lack of
buddy,
green
flag. Buddy, I need you to leave a little room where you can see out your window and watch for debris.
Is that, you know, people are so set up free to run like a 26-something that, you know, after a couple of laps, it's like they're losing it.
Just get up here, stay down.
Who?
Kwame, you freaking to the choir there, brother. Everybody wants that fast lap.
First
lap.
It was really loose. Wednesday.
It is sad.
On the long run, though. So I don't know.
Remember that list I was naming earlier? JK's is on that list.
Go green next time by. Want to go right there.
Well, there's a lot of them right here.
Right, similar
in this
to
race.
What we had in practice. A little bit better. A lot better. Rear tires look good. I mean, you're using up.
People that doesn't have
evenly.
Race graph or something?
Behind that 19.
Yeah. No, I think he's the only one in here that I named anyway. That I would do.
JK has some pretty decent race graph. Better than Duel, for sure.
Oh, yeah. Well, yeah. But it's a sliding scale, you know.
It's not too hard to be better than Duels.
Exactly my point.
Okay, we'll get your brake pans on, we'll get all your brake levers set where they need to be. Do this. Alright, behind that 24. Come out of the green.
Kind of weird to be shifting with paddles, even though luckily I've done a lot of road racing, so a little bit more used
green,
to
green,
it.
Green. I have self door, no runs in your mirror. Clear my ass, clear.
Absolutely no pressure behind 24.
Isn't it Zero Gravity, the team Zach Hudson or something?
Tyler's brother.
I'm pretty sure Jake helps runs that team too.
Ellis in that pit?
Might not have.
Oh yeah, that's a Tyler is digging on the outside. Really hard over.
Sucks.
Stay ahead.
Stay ahead. Actually picked up a lot of speed.
Wrecking the wreck.
No, it didn't.
Half a second off the pace now.
We got a wreck. Caution is out. Save fuel.
Woo! Yeah, you guys suck.
About debris on the high side, entering turn one. Not open or anything here yet, Greg.
When does these cars usually go to crap?
It's on the tires.
Between 18 and 20.
Behind that 21.
Do you know what lap we went green?
Yeah, you got 10 more to go. Went green on lap 9.
We've had a lot of speedy tanneries here on pit road. Don't fall
back, you can slow this one back. Calm down.
Behind that 21.
I'm actually running a little warm.
What tape you got?
42.
Yeah.
I think 42 is right on the edge, but
that's right
about
on the
lap
edge.
15, you start slowing down and it
you'll be
stabilizes.
Fine on the long run. I was blinking lap 20 with 45, 44, so.
I don't see any debris here, bud, but they were out by the wall right here. Alright, behind that 28.
Might just park this piece of crap sideways and turn one.
Take out a bunch with you?
Yep.
You know, it's normally the wrecker that gets the drive on, so.
cars up like 15 feet in air on the straightaways and bottoming out in the corners.
Just survive it. You never know what's going to happen.
Yeah, Nathan Wiles just abruptly cut down through the grass onto pit road.
Junior was testing Kansas before he.
Andrew, I'm just riding, man. This ain't even an eighth of the way through the race, and we're not done with caution yet, so I'm just riding if you want to bother, you know.
But you didn't practice or anything, so.
Yeah, I'm just riding myself. I'm just trying something else new out. Just want to see how it is before I even try to make a move.
Probably about to drop. Quality is sky high. Seven on the rear tires.
Back to the green. Quality's 99.
Three. Shows 99 on your end?
Yeah. You're fine.
Clean them up, get a little heat in them right here. I'll get you a good restart. Gang, gang, gang. No pressure directly in your mirror. No pressure directly in your mirror at all.
Take it smooth and easy. So just in case we have a long run. And you all, anytime you want to get by me.
Sure. All clear.
No problem.
I'm gonna drop the lefts a full pound. I started getting tight center, loose off.
The hell was the caution? I'm trying to find
it. What do you want to do?
Look for Ryan Kane.
Caution's out.
I'm gonna drop the lefts
cool,
a pound each.
Slowing up, dude. Slowing up. Big slow up.
You're all good there. You're all good.
Stop. We're stopped on four. Stopped on four.
Are you serious, dude?
Right,
are you serious?
28.
If I could move forward right now, I'd hit you again, 27.
Alright, behind that 7.
You're pretty much matching his lap time there.
Left 7 in front of you.
I think if it plays out, you're
behind that 28.
I'm 90-92 on the left, 87-87 on the right.
That's good.
That's pretty good.
Yeah, it just wouldn't go anywhere, and of course, 14-second pit stops for the win.
Bolton caught the wall on the right side. His right front is a little tore.
He was really pulling me. I mean, I could match him a couple times, but I was struggling to get it down to the bottom in the center. But then, late center coming off, it would swing loose for all of a sudden.
Oh, some of the crap attitudes are a little more positive towards everybody. Maybe the racing overall would get better. Instead of like, oh, you're fucking...
Every stop is a 13.5 or a 14.0.
Yeah, this is my first time racing at an IRS race.
Can't fix it. Somebody say the Xfinity race was canceled.
Yeah, welcome to the shit show.
Canceled for what?
Excuse to get out there.
And it's usually not a multiple change. That's a bunch of idiots.
Rain. Raining.
I will say this, Tyler. You stop really far, like really deep into your box. Pretty much consistently.
It's telling me that it's telling me maybe,
but you're always at the very edge of your pit box. I don't know if that has something to do with it or not.
I'm always too far forward?
Yeah, usually.
I'll try it next time. I've got the race going right now and it's raining. I mean, it's their race. What lap are they on for y'all?
We're gonna watch.
Very quick.
It's going on my phone, it's still going.
Really?
Somebody lied.
Hold on, I'm gonna go to the NASCAR list. What's that?
Was Adam going anywhere?
Hey, 24, can you check left side of my car, bud?
Yeah, it was coming.
Faster than us?
No. A little slower.
Obviously the tire wear looks good.
I think it just...
When I did that long run, I had to start backing the corners up.
Yeah, started right there at the end. I was having to use a little bit of brake.
Yeah, I actually did that too in the center of the corner, actually.
And I think nowadays, for this build, we got to run up like 67 or so.
I haven't seen any blank at all.
Yeah, it's what?
Used to have all the...
At least I haven't been
left
having to.
A bit pushed in on the wing.
The other night, everybody was...
Thank you,
I have all the
appreciate
buttons
that.
Memorized. Now I don't. So it's actually taken me a bit to get used to this. New wheel a couple nights ago.
Like, not sure why these early cautions come as a surprise. I mean,
that's kind of my goal.
All the times we've had a lot of grip on tracks we barely lift, it's always a mess like this.
We got 75 to go. We have like 60 something to go now.
One to go to line.
You can damage him.
Alright, we'll be in that row.
Yeah, three spots.
Me?
Behind that 19.
I'm good. How about you?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm just coming back here because I feel like I get caught up in something up there.
Yeah. I've been double pitting and that kind of crap.
I got lucky on that last one. I ghosted through somebody.
Yeah.
Alright, bud. Coming to the green.
What happened to me last night?
Green. You're clear right of the Mondale.
No pressure, 21. I'm not passing you, bud.
Yeah, I'm just backing off to get a better view.
Careful.
Go wild, guys.
Thank you.
Right there, Andrew? Yeah, I don't know how this thing feels, so I'm just trying to take it easy. It's a little snug, and I'm just trying not to overdrive it.
Yeah, 4.
Look out!
I hate to ask this. Do you know a lap we went green? I gotta start paying attention to that.
Yeah, I got you. I'm about it. Depending on lap 80.
What lap do we go green?
37.
Your fuel window is between lap 79 and lap 83. Anywhere in there you want to put.
Sunday drive. I think I'm gonna get past this guy some point.
Oh,
I'm gonna go high for you guys in 3 and 4.
10 4.
Outside, good job. Still gonna be there. Door. Bumper clear. Clear by half.
Thank you.
No problem.
I don't think the car likes those soft front ends. It's got too much movement in it. Maybe that's just me.
Getting loose up here. Reckon. Who saves it?
Still a two-stop race from here.
Door.
Got to go about 37 laps.
Bumper clear.
Hey, Jason, you already beat your number.
Caution's out. Caution's out there.
Yeah.
Stay fuel.
Is anybody else really tight through 3 and 4?
Not open or anything here yet, Greg. We gotta get the pace car at 1. Alright, behind that 15.
Rami, Alex, sorry if I get loose in front of you, man.
Alright, behind that 15.
Thanks for the room.
So, good brother, it happened. I just wish you can go green all the way.
Yeah, I got a long run car, not a short run.
Same, man.
What do you mean it's moving around? Like, bouncing up and down?
Just like when I go in the corner, sometimes it...
No problem, right?
It turns, but if I don't manipulate the throttle just right, the nose skates up the track. And then, I don't know.
4,200.
Like, a lot of times, I feel like I'm going in pretty easy.
Can you catch up a little bit?
And if I don't hit it just absolutely perfect,
or not,
the car kind of moves around, the nose kind of wanders up a little bit, and they de-yard me. And I'm really not even running that bad. It's hard to explain. It's almost like after you get over the hill, the car rebounds instead of staying nice and solid. the front of it rebounds, not the car.
Hi, buddy. I need you to leave a little room where you can see out your window and watch for debris.
Where the deflection is, it should be that right front string should be really bottoming out a lot quicker than what.
Well, see, that maybe what's happening is it's bottoming out and losing the front before I get into the corner, really. Before I get to the center.
How you doing, Colton?
Good. No damage.
Alright.
Did a long one here, I could drive it to the
front. That's what the smug was.
Who's going?
I think I went in time too early.
Thanks.
You want to turn your engine fan on, Ken? Behind that 23. When
do we pit, Josh, to make it an even run?
About 93.
Cool. This will probably be second split.
Alright, we'll be coming back to the green. Remember, we cannot change lane until after the start finish line. Alright, we'll be in that row.
I raised the left one back up. Seems to be a little better now.
We'll get your brake fans on. We'll get all your brake levers set where they should be.
Take care of those tires.
Behind that one.
Alright, guy that likes to go fast, and a pro behind me.
Alright, coming to the green. Come on now. Go outside. Bumper clear. Door clear low.
There we go.
Careful, these guys up front look like they're gonna wreck one in the grass on the front stretch.
you got to inside when you catch me, 20. No problem.
Same goes for me, Ryder. M1 and 10.
Fast car, 20. Don't tear it up. Keep clear, Nick.
Clear low.
Thanks, one.
What?
Why do you do that?
I don't know if we got to turn some shit. Well, Dylan is now screwed. And that guy right side is totally all nuts now.
God damn it.
There's a party.
Thanks, four.
That's just gonna track, Tim.
Here are those tires.
You find something on that highway? Middle way? Because you're digging.
Next 19.
No problem.
Who's digging?
You. You're fast.
I can't run the bottom.
You're fast on the track by almost half a tank.
You want to run the bottom? I'm really tight. I run the lane up.
Hell no.
And it's kind of neutral, a little free.
Well, not half a chance. Half a chance on the guy.
Caution it out. Caution it out.
Right.
Stay
still.
Stay still.
Yeah, I'm searching for it. Figure it out.
You're all good there. You're all good. All right, behind that 16.
I think we were 4-1.
Not smart, 28. I'm looking at adjustments right now.
Alright, behind that 16. Left at 5 in front of you.
Alright, you gotta be kidding me.
Sorry about that, Phil. It's all me.
We've had a lot of speeding penalties here.
At least you didn't hit that pothole cover there.
So be aware of that.
Well, we had a weird couple laps there.
Behind that 5. Behind that 16.
See how much slower that was on the bottom? It's crazy.
I had a feeling that the Highline would come in with this thing. It definitely did. got that straight exit up 4 too, so keep on doing. Only gotta be passing people, it's gonna be hard. Catching bolt.
Probably gonna be. This could be my last double stop.
Have you noticed your water temp at all? I just thought it might be different than last week, so. I'll remember to ask you next time. Behind that four.
Oh, like you diving up beside somebody going into pit road is any better, Caleb?
That did happen.
Little respect, Caleb, but it'd be really nice if you showed some.
Caleb's an idiot, and that's all I'm going to say.
Everybody moved up lane now.
Well, yeah, you drove right next to the guy going down pit road when you're supposed to be behind him, so, yeah.
Caleb's an idiot.
No, you don't.
I mean, it was hard to keep you being behind Nick whenever he got into the wall like that, man. I had nowhere to go with the little bit of a run I had.
So good, man. I'm still just riding. Still got 100 laps to go.
Yeah, that slowed me up so much, man. The car somehow fell off balance, man, so I got sideways coming out of four the next turn.
22 on the lead lap now.
My car just pushes through 3 and 4. Like, I got to run mid-line just to keep it.
How long
pushing.
Is he on my pit?
Lap 93 if you break it evenly.
Two guys behind me that want to go fast.
Come on, 28. Catch a pace car.
Want to go fast. Want to go fast.
Be honest with you, Thomas. I'm not even trying to drive this thing in hard, man.
Why did Caleb come back?
I ain't never really run these cars, so I don't really know what to do with them.
I got 7th place car blinking out. He just disappeared.
Yeah, he's not answering me on TeamSpeak right now either.
Alright, we'll be in that row. Come around the creek.
So am I going to take it? He's not coming back?
Yeah, still no. He just timed out on TeamSpeak.
Alright, behind that 20.
Oh, just popped up.
Nah, never left.
Yeah, you're blinking pretty bad, man.
Alright, buddy. I think you're caught up right here.
Yeah, man.
I can get up for you what you want there, and I'll count you down to the restart mark. Granger, come on.
Never left my ass.
I gotta put that air brush
around. I was scared to
run that line, it's too free.
Sorry about that. That thing just came around.
But
good
on the bottom,
job.
I'm
yeah,
tight and snaps loose. On the
yeah,
top, I can drive
it
straighter.
Nice,
I'm just too loose in a row.
Thanks.
Put it back to how we started the run.
Got a lot of team.
Thanks for not hitting me, guys. Appreciate it.
Well, that was just a sketchy restart anyways with that car.
The guy ripped on me.
It's pretty full, huh?
Opposite direction on the setup, Andrew. You went the wrong way, bud.
Outside door.
Sure as hell.
Still there.
Holy hell.
Blast.
I can't get on the gas coming off corner.
I'm clear right now.
Wow. All I did was add pound on the left side.
I can't remember the last time I had this much fun. I got a setup in the garage, it's just not in the car.
Appreciate it.
It's pretty cool, you gotta move around a little bit. I guess some tracks you can get away with it, some can't.
It's gonna be like that, Texas too.
Is that a blown motor?
I think you got a little too far again in your box. Show me like you were going in reverse.
That has to be it. It looks like he's over.
Looks well, like be a last penalty. Time I backed way up.
Door. Clear, clear, clear.
I don't know, right there, I sure tight.
I'd cut it. Right
here. Out tight.
How many can we go to, Jason?
152, 54, somewhere around that.
One stop out here.
Yeah, you're pedaling around 130, 129.
Whoops.
You right there, man?
Yeah, I'm getting a little sketched out by these two lap cars, so I figured I'd back out.
Say winter's coming. What's the point?
Josh, you want to go low in turn three here?
Oh, no, he's retarded.
Looking inside.
It's such a pleasure to be up here.
Sorry about that, Colton.
All clear.
Thank you.
Bumper by himself. All clear.
The one guy goes, another guy takes advantage. Door.
Thank you.
Clear low.
Austin Dillon's smoking them. They give his brother this car he won with back in May, and he's still smoking.
What was your tire with? What was your tire with?
83, 84, and then 87, 90 on the left.
Jason's left front is wearing more than his right side, boys. Let's go.
I've just now got it where it's not just slamming the track.
Funny. I looked at it.
If you could turn the Kansas fixed into a decent setup, that'd be pretty good.
It's not decent.
They gonna get the wreck in here for too long.
I'm up to 46% tape because I think it's got the Talladega gear in it.
I think you got the 380. Yeah, 375.
Take it 25.
That's all right. Everybody in the top split already knows. I'm
sorry, that wasn't that smooth.
It's all good, bud.
we going balls deep.
Door. Clear low.
Thanks, Ryder.
Halfway this time by.
Halfway.
Jesus Christ.
Coming off that time, I'll be where I let off.
Easy there, 21.
Yeah, I just cooked it a little.
I ain't gonna try and test it.
I have self door, no runs in your mirror. All clear, bud, all clear. There you go, bud. No pressure in your mirror, just one outside.
All game, boys.
All clear. All clear.
That doesn't do anything good for the tires.
Adam's gotta be burning his crap up.
Nope. He's gonna stay right with Bolt. He was running the same last time at the end of that one, that last run.
I don't think he was running this hard, was he?
Oh shit! No, he wasn't running that hard. I thought he was just gonna pace himself with Bolton, but I guess he didn't want to have him behind him. You're not running hard, right?
outside door. Bumper clear.
Go on, pass me on.
Thanks, Mike.
Entry crush.
Starting to feel a bit loose.
You watching a race again, Ryder? Spinning off the four.
It's under control.
Go underneath me, Justin.
Door, still there. Clear low.
Softens out. Why? Piece of debris in turns 1 and 2 somewhere. Could be a helmet tear off. Not sure. Did anything down that inside?
Colton, you sound like you're talking through a tin can. I can't understand you.
Catch the pace car. Got to be coming up.
All right, bud. 4,700. 4,700.
What key is in the wall? What the hell?
Probably running out of tires.
Hate Mike following me. Ah, I got it.
too fast on pit road, that'll hurt. Alright, we gotta drop back further, even though these guys are just laying back. Let that 16 in front of you.
That's alright. Still plenty of time in the race.
Let that 29 in front of you.
I was worried there when I hit 57.
Left that 23 in front of you. Left that 3 in front of you. Left that 19 in front of you.
Ted Gummit.
Did he knock the wall down or did he let you all go?
Tired of them yellow.
I'm around 15.
Especially since it's long and color.
Alright, behind that 19.
Fucking Dylan C. Jones. Oh, that was Joey. And Dylan followed. God damn.
Let's go back in.
Joey Israelson lost it off of 3 and 4. It was sideways, and then Dylan just followed him. And then he got sideways and couldn't avoid him. Ran into what?
Left that 25 in front of you.
You can make it from here with 48 lap run?
Maybe not.
Left that 23 in front of you. Left that 17 in front of you.
Nope, maybe not.
Is it close to
me? Hey guys, I gotta let people go by.
I can.
You can go 52.
About 4 laps. Yeah, you'll make it by about 4 laps.
1 to go. 1 to go. Alright, we'll be inside row.
I pitted with that time yesterday and I went full fucking retard mode.
Robert, do you gotta pass me?
And I pitted, cut in half, and I passed the whole field again.
Yeah, but
15. Oh,
behind that 16.
I give up.
You have the can stuck under the front of your car too.
you don't for me. He knocked it off in the wall.
It's still stuck there for me. It's under his left front tire right now.
That's my tire.
Yellow right, came out while I was on pit lane.
Right, 787.
Let's go green to then. Good luck, guys.
Man. Need one more caution.
I think the rear is just cleaned up here. I'll call the green.
No thanks.
Come on, keep coming there. Maintain lane good. There you go. Outside.
I don't trust you guys.
Bumper clear.
Jesus. That Caleb Eisenhower, man, I tell ya. Wreck, Caleb, wreck.
Still not good, Donnie, at 21. You got the position, but I'm worried about passing you.
Jason, you're gonna finish top 20, I told you. This is amazing.
Not worth it.
You would have been like fucking almost top 10. Pretty sure you would have been top 10.
I believe you just made it through all that.
Door. Bumper clear.
Thanks, Chris.
Front end? Well, I don't know. I can't say the front end's way up in the air, but we're just dragging and bouncing off the track. It's up in the air on the straightaway.
May just be that the rear is squatted.
Right door.
Fucking this setup.
All clear.
Really? Got weird springs on it. I just glanced at it for a second. It's a Kansas fix. But it's got a really soft left rear and like 3,000 right rear springs.
Okay.
Go low, team. Go low.
It had 875 left rear and 3,000.
Go low, bud. Go low. Wrecking, wrecking, wrecking.
Wrecking in 1 and 2.
Somehow they all did it.
Just one outside.
That cool there.
A lot of wrecking.
All clear, no run. Door,
pretty
tight.
Good save, whoever saved it.
All clear, no run.
Is that you, Colton?
Yeah.
Go ahead and go to the next corner.
I found the blue green slammed into me.
He's spinning on the front stretch in the grass.
I think it falls off 10 laps. Or 15 laps, sorry.
No problem.
That's another spot. I think 10
laps. P4 is a bad place to go, I guess.
Tommy, did you get damage from that?
Door on your pipe. All clear, bud. All clear.
You get destroyed, help.
Thanks, Joseph.
You just got a little damage.
Got his head a little bit.
Isn't that a spot there? That's 2-3 spots right there, Jason.
10-4.
Might get top 15 here real quick. Want to pit here?
Should I stay out?
This ain't good, boys. This is not good.
Tyler pit.
Yeah. Gonna be pretty far back. Gonna be 12. Oh, thanks. I think that was the right move, though.
I needed to adjust on it anyway.
Going until the end. Gonna be the right move.
One in the grass on the front.
I got it. Real quick.
You just need to stick on that high line and deep.
Yeah, I want to go really hard here, but I figure if I do,
toss it out.
We'll go all the way to the end.
Well, go hard, get to where you need
You're all good.
Slow down.
I had it. And then it hit the whoops going into one, and it just jumped out of
the other thing is, I don't know if I can really run this thing very
well. Well, this makes it interesting.
I mean, I was all the way down by the inside wall, and I tried to jump out, and it just wouldn't let me. Sorry, guys.
It's go time.
Open this time, Greg.
sound resume.
Some of these guys, though, man, I like barely crack it, and they're like three car lengths back, and then they're beside me.
Yeah, they're on the high side. You can dig up there. Town.
I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna trust you.
I've done it.
I just needed laps. I'm not very comfortable up there.
Yeah.
Like, I go to the floor and then I kind of burp it because I'm like, I don't want it to step out because here, for whatever reason.
You can't go really deep.
When it steps out, it like goes.
Like, you can't go really deep in one. Not so much in three, but in one. You
can all these cautions just bring up. Bring guys their laps. So we got Andrew Lutz there now. On lead lap. So, I tried doing some math real quick.
Alright, behind that 16. Behind that 24.
We are going to make it, be able to make it on this field run. But if you save, might be able to do alright. Was a lap down car that problems.
Was there a wreck back there?
At least sounded like one.
Sound resumed.
I guess there was. There was more than two cars behind me a little bit ago.
Want to go to mine? Alright, we'll be in that row.
Oh my gosh, Colton.
Yeah. Just so you won't protest him.
Yep. She's chipping hard, boys.
Yep.
Just no luck with the equipment.
I told you she was gonna chip.
What happened?
His pedal's disconnected.
Wow.
I got Kwame right behind me here.
This is gonna get real right here, boys.
Kwame slammed me. In the first place.
That's what I'm afraid of. Still got plenty of time on this thing.
The tires are good clean. So, my
Oh my god. That was amazing. Wrong channel, Jason.
Go, come on.
You got him. This is amazing.
There you go. Fine to go. No pressure in your mirror. Clear.
Yeah, I'm gonna hang back a little bit. Yeah, they're up 21, let's go, bud. Really good.
Alright,
Watch that dark pink car up there, Caleb.
Fucking great.
Sorry, I'm terrible.
I save you.
I'm packing it in. No need to do that two times in a row.
Hello.
Thanks, Jim.
Throw my motor up when we hit, bud.
Andrew, when you catch me, I'll go high.
10-4.
Bumper, by myself. Clear low.
Thanks, bud.
No problem.
Bring it down, man.
Thanks for staying up there, Kwame.
Man, I wonder when I'm going to be able to finish on NIS Rage.
Nani.
Spinning off for four in the grass.
You're running them down. I'm trying to pass.
I think Adam slows down more in the long run.
He's already almost in there.
Pass low, Chris. Pass low.
You gotta be kidding me. That sucks.
That's still a heck of a run.
Yeah, that was some serious driving there, boss.
It felt like it.
By the sounds of it, I think that caution probably saved you.
I don't know. It's hard to tell.
How many laps?
I mean, we never get longer than this, really.
And that's like right when the setup picks start to pick up.
25. It was almost 20 laps.
I mean, I ran it really hard, but I may have still been all right. I don't know.
It's going to be just like that.
Go ahead and take it, bro. Thanks, Tom. No problem.
Sorry, Caleb, we got loose. I'll give it to you next time you get to me. Go ahead, go ahead.
You're fine, thanks.
Outdoor.
Sorry about that, man. I just got tight in the wall.
No big deal. I crashed in front of four different times.
Clear.
So
clear by half.
I deserved it once.
Thanks, Mike.
I'm not smoking, am I? You guys see smoke anywhere?
Did you get motor damage too when you hit me?
Oh yeah, it's dead now.
Yeah, we made contact that earlier turn as soon as I hit you. It gave me zero X and told
hopefully
me that
no
I had
caution.
Engine damage.
No caution, hopefully no caution.
So good payback then.
Let's drive this baby out.
Oh, that's one way to end your first year.
Brutal, huh?
Yeah. But, I mean, I don't feel too bad.
Thanks for keeping it down there, Manuel.
Hit me high or low, Vicky?
Low.
Right there, right here.
I like them shadows, though.
It's not shadow. It's night. You don't have shadows at night. Well, you do.
Yeah, there's shadows off the lights.
Yeah, you're
right.
Oh,
yeah. Shit. It's the fucking.
Do you know what a shadow is?
It's colder from the light off the.
Which way are you going,
lights.
It's colder? Are you serious?
Nobody's running up here.
If you stand behind a light and you see a shadow, that's a shadow.
I guarantee you, infrared, it's cooler up here.
Not only because fucking Junior's doing it, that makes it automatic too.
I'm gonna roll out here. Thanks.
Thank you.
Sort it out.
Thanks for the room, Robert. I appreciate it.
He's not gonna be so happy about that, though.
By itself, door.
Thank you, Damien.
Upper clear.
No problem, buddy.
Go outside, bumper clear. By himself there. Good job. Bumper clear. Clear by half. South door, no runs in your mirror.
Thank you, Damien.
No problem.
Clear by half, clear. Door. Clear by half, clear.
No, you weren't giving it to me, Robert, but thank you.
Yeah, no problem.
Please stay green.
Oh my God, I would hit it.
Forget to, I think.
You'll get crushed if you don't.
There's gonna be some people taking two. You gotta take four. You can, I'd say you can taper up right here. You did like 44.
Door on your pipe.
Good run though, man. Good run. Good pass.
And clear. Great job.
It was like,
man, I'd get in the corner, I'd lift. And when I got in the back of the gas, you just had to commit. You couldn't roll into it.
Thank you, Andrew.
Yes, sir.
Start to feel it get a little loose now.
clear low.
Cheers, Amy.
Yes, sir.
Clear.
No problem. Let me know if I'm holding you up, Chris.
Nick, to warn you, I do put a little brake into it before the corner.
I'm just backing off. I realized I was probably screwing you up.
Josh might be running real hard, but I'm not going to. I'm actually fine where I'm at.
Five to go.
Lifting earlier, Doug. Go ahead on the inside, but
thanking you.
I'll get him, bud.
I don't think I'll catch him, but I'm gonna try.
I think he's tore up.
Trust Caleb to run clean if we make a pass on him.
White inside, inside. Clear, clear, clear.
Good wind direct, guys.
By himself.
Good racing, guys.
Good buddy, checker flag, good job.
Yeah, sorry everyone that I spun out in front of.
Two guys at the car. Picker, you guys did a solid job.
Nice drive, Doug.
No doubt it's a good car,
good race, guys.
Work on, sorry.
Off me exhausted now.
Yeah, you ain't lying.
Well, we're done here. You guys done?
No, it's fucking two laps to go and this is a shootout.
Alright. Then I'll be quiet.
Yeah, I'm lucky with that engine damage, Damien.
Alright, so that's it. I'm actually feeling pretty good. 6 points.
I got both gauges blinking.
So that's it. Thank you.